The normal flow of the silver sea has led sailors and merchants through the arms of the ocean. To the island of China, this land of the prosperous trade of the East from many nations. Jiangxi Line, from the ancient name first called by Hawaii, a deep geographer in the year 157. To the arrival of Hans Foss, an English captain, in 1784. The island welcomes all visitors with grace and the appearance of the surrounding turquoise sea. As the trade gateway of the East, Jiangxi Line welcomes people of various races, religious beliefs, and civilizations. The cultural grandeur of China. The exotic flavors from India. The marvelous glory from Sichuan. Throughout the passage of time, the diverse cultural flows harmoniously united into one, becoming the unique civilization of Jiangxi Line. Due to this dragon-like shape, Jiangxi Line once was named the Island of the Dragon, the auspicious name given by the Chinese fortune teller, referring to its future fortune and prosperity. The prediction proves to be true. Jiangxi Line always has been blessed with a prosperous economy, reflected in its civil splendors. And the flourish of Sino-Portuguese architecture influenced from there. To this day, the legend of the Angel of Dragon once again. We are Jiangxi Line. The link of communication and transport. The link of trade and commerce. The link of civilizations. The link of the ancient and tribal sea. Jiangxi, the never-ending experience.